And in the studio to pursue these points, Maurice Veronique and Simon Cowell. Simon, would you like to tell Nick why you didn't like his programme?
Yeah, the reason we actually wrote in on the night itself was is that we'd come in from going out and we switched on the TV. And first of all, we actually thought the thing was a joke. It was so bad. And as we began to go through the show, we realised that these people were actually being serious. And it was, as the guy who wrote in said, it was like listening to a lot of left-wing lunatics half the time. If you're going to talk about sex, you might as well make it at least informative and at least interesting. And when we showed a video to our friends, everybody agreed it was probably one of the most boring programmes we'd ever seen in our lives. And instead of encouraging people to talk about sex and to talk about safe sex, which is probably an important thing, it probably encouraged a lot of people to either fall asleep or turn off.
Nick?
Our opinion basically was it was like a lot of university intellectuals sitting down together. They weren't actually trying to make a point.
There was only one person from a British university.
Well, no, I was saying they were like a bunch of university intellectuals. And it was almost...
The point I was trying to make across was
they were sitting there, all very, very happy, sounding off their own views. Nobody was saying to them, giving them any direction at all. They were letting them ramble. And if I'd have been in the audience, I would have been half asleep. I mean, it was only because we were laughing so much, because it was so terrible, that we kept watching.
So you wanted somebody with a sense of absurdity to challenge in your behalf some of the things that were said?
Well, I think any sensible person who was interviewing these people would have just cut them short half the time and put the direction around the table. I mean, the only two people who were interesting on the show was John Moss, who was looking an absolute horror half the time, and the stripper.
Does the subject interest you? Are you interested in the way people now think differently about sex to the way they thought 10, 15 years ago?
Well, I think times have changed recently, as I said before, with AIDS, and I think the most important thing you ought to be thinking of as a producer when you're having a sex programme is trying to get young people to think sensibly about sex and not let on a bunch of boring people ramble on.
Many,
going to discourage young people watching.
Programs, including...